जननीं शारदां देवीं रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे तयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि मुहुर्मुहुः। सो टुडे विल बी अवर लास्ट क्लास, मीन्स स्पेशली ऑर्गेनाइज्ड फॉर द सन्यास सेरेमनी एंड डेली फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट ऑनवर्ड्स आफ्टर द फर्स्ट 31st फंक्शन एंड द 1st जनवरी मॉर्निंग फंक्शन इज ओवर इन द आफ्टरनून। इफ वी गेट टाइम अराउंड 6 o'clock 1st January, it is not available. We will be going for immediately after tea. We have to leave for local temple visits. So, we may not get time that day. We will be coming Aarti time, returning. So, 1st January is not possible. 2nd January onwards, I think 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th. At least three classes in the evening, around our evening prayer before that we used to meet for the class. And then any doubts, this, that, all you can clear. For the present, this much is sufficient. And some of us must completely a comprehensive understanding of the sannyasa, just like what I have done for brahmacharya, it is a totally nothing to be added, anything more in that. Nothing can be added also. I have touched all the aspects of brahmacharya in that. Like that sannyasa has to be done. Ramakrishna Mission is standing for long number of years now. Already century is over. And it is going to be there, something like Buddhism and all that, for long number of thousands of years. So we must have some authentic sources of both information and the collective life, means purely spiritual attitudes that we have to, what exactly, how we have to live, the community life, how to live, how to maintain inner balance during the activities. Means any problem comes, first thing is to become silent. Listen. Before a word comes out of the mouth, 4 mouths will start speaking. First listen. Calmly listen. And then offer internally, as you are listening, you offer to your Ishtadevata inside. Otherwise, we will be speaking. It will become karma. We have sufficient karma in our lives after lives we are carrying. Now, anybody telling all this, first, the thing is to calmly listen. Before the word comes out of the mouth, we have spoken 10 words. That should not happen. And what is to be told, you have to properly think and orderly tell it. This is like this, this is to be done. When you tell like this, there won't be discussions and arguments. Otherwise, there will be discussions and arguments. So, be clear always regarding activities, what is being done, what is to be done. It is an important thing. Means from this, since I have joined the Mutt and Mission, how the Purushottamananji, Chidananji, all presidents and all, how they dignifiedly they sit and discuss or tell. The dignity of a sannyasi, dignity of an institution must be always maintained. We immediately get down to the very low level of understanding and talking. That should never happen. Any discussion, even regarding songs, this, that and all, no much discussions should be made. These are the things. Somebody must take the responsibility and do it. And that much discussions need not be there. Then the suggestions and all that will come. It must be calm and while talking, whole thing must be as if from inside somebody is talking. God is talking. Otherwise, what is prompting our speech is Ragadvesha. Ragadvesha alone. I like something, I don't like something to happen. So that alone will be happening. So we have to, this is an important thing. When you go out, second thing, all these things we have to put properly in an article regarding the whole monastic. We have seen from many, many years how each monastery is going. We have moved through many branches, many centers, including headquarters, training center. So all these experiences, where problems, why problems come, how? Because each one is living independent of God and ideal. I have to realize God, that ideal, and identity. I am a sadhu of Ramakrishna Mission. That idea, self-identity, goal, and the Ishtadevata. When we leave these three items, this is the Dhojastambha in the front of temple. In front of the temple, the Dhojastambha will be there. In us, that we do in puja, this represents the Dhojastambha. There, the ideal to which I am dedicated, to what this temple is dedicated, the Ishtadevata, what is there, and the goal. This always there, it must be in the, when we go to the temple, we don't bow down to the deity first. We bow down to the Dhojastambha first. In Dhojastambha, all the devatas are invoked. The moment devatas are invoked, around the devatas there will be the other ganas. Wherever there is good, there is bad. We have separated, good and bad are mixed up. We have separated good and kept all others are, that will be bad will be around. Negative forces will be working. Little away from the Dhojastambha, your awareness, then it is gone. And in Jainis, this one, Basti, there is one, there will be one Dhojastambha like Manastambha, it's called Manastambha. On that Brahma will be sitting. They have a different concept of Brahma. That Brahma, there we go, just like we leave the slippers outside, we are supposed to leave all the contents of the mind there. With empty content, like a balaka. Kabandila, bala matra. As a bala, he will enter the, without any thought in the, all contents are left there. While going, you take back and go. But when you enter the basti, There should not be anything in your mind. Mind must be empty. That's an important discipline, that when we go to the temple and shrine, prayer hall, we must be free from all the activities of the ashrama also. Presence of the divine presence, with divine awareness you have to go. So always outside, when you are moving with people, public, maintain the dignity of this cloth, that you will not behave as you want. There was one Swamiji, the whole of Mutt Mission, Srinathananji was there. He was there in Kerala. He was a Keralite. And all government jobs, which are not his, belonging to his branch, center, people, Chennai also, when he used to come, all our government, please, 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 we'll go and request him. And he will run to the officers, get all, see, like a servant, he used to stand there in front of the officers. But never he deviated from the dignity. He whole life is spent on scooter. No car, no vehicle, scooter. And all, last he died in scooter accident. Srinathananji. While going to the government office only, he met with an accident. Old age. When he used to come to the Bangalore ashrama, so their government officers, central government, what is to be done? You'll immediately fly or go by train and finish that work and come. So he was well known to the government servants. Srinathananji is coming, Srinathananji is coming. So in the when morning, I used to take one cup of tea for him. I used to make. So for Swamis, I used to make morning Horlicks tea. Tea I will prepare, little strong tea, and put a spoon of Horlicks and take. They used to like it. When I used to take him, he will first ask, where is the gospel? Where is the gospel? We have to take gospel with us. He'll be taking tea. Then we have to read gospel. Immediately after, second gospel, I have to give you a newspaper. Because he has to do the government job. He has to go to the office. Morning, if he fills with that work of the going to, whole life he spent in road and government offices. But that sannyasa ideal with which he lived, without that any, it is Thakur's work. I am a servant of Thakur. Wherever he wants, whatever way he keeps, wherever he takes, the way in which he parks his scooter, the way in which he takes, after sitting, he'll go and sit, and then for one few minutes he's calm, totally calm, and then starts and goes. And while parking also, he will come, and then the parking and getting down, the dignity of a sannyasi you could have seen in him. But fortunately or unfortunately, I don't know, he passed away in the scooter accident. Head injury happened. Few hours or so he was in the proper state. And he accepted totally what happened also, what is happening also, taking the name of Thakur. The day he joined, till his passing away, whole life was at the feet of Thakur, maintaining the all decorum and dignity of a spiritual aspirant, and he always used to take Holy Mother's life, used to read in both English and Malayalam. So he used to sit where government officer many times, many hours, train you to go on reading Holy Mother's life and articles on Holy Mother, articles on Holy Mother. So to the state, if he sits anywhere and closes his eyes, he could see only Holy Mother. That was the highest protection that a person who moves about in the outside world can have. Every minute of moment of his life he utilized doing the worst work in the world. Below that there is no other work dealing with the government. That is the last, lowest work. Scavenger work and all are very high order, of high order. We can clean all the Latin bathrooms of whole Karkala. Daily going cleaning. These are all dignified works because I am with myself. But going to government officers, two things, going for collection and going for Namaste sir, Namaskar, Namaskar sir, that we will not, that authority to command, to just tell and see that it is done. I saw that quality in Rukmini Amma. She will convince, she will see that she has got some authority to tell. We don't have authority to tell, hey, give it. Yeah, I'm telling you, give it. That adhikara we don't have, you see. She had that adhikara always because the total holding from inside to Thakur and his ideal makes that with authority, not with the salute, with authority. Are you not wasting for that money there? Why are you moving about here, there? You can give it here, like that. So that we must internally, if you are clear, I am working for God alone, I am not satisfying my vasanas, I am not satisfying my ego in and through anything, then that authority also comes. So today, where is my clock? We will do the chanting once. How the 1st January we will go for temple visit. 2nd, there will be evening the Tilanjali. 3rd, Shraddha. 3rd evening, there won't be. As usual, morning we'll go to, and according to this timetable we'll follow everything. Shraddha procedure will be over, and 6:30 we have got a as usual class on the 3rd. So probably I think we'll be able to meet again on 3rd only. Second, there will be this is Shraddha, on the eve of Shraddha. Mundana is morning, early morning. If time is there, we can have. If it is only 10 minutes work, you have to change the janeu side and give the argya to Tila and water. And we will be able to get time. He wants to come by 4 o'clock, I think, in the evening or so. Anyway, by 6:30 we may be able to. If it is not possible, then we can second and third we may get time. Yes. Then fourth will be Nirjala Upasa. We will be getting all your things. See, I have shown today to Pramod Maharaj how to tie the clothes that I am going to give. So that you will be able to immediately remove, wear the clothes and come without delay, one thing. And orderly, how the things are arranged in the Mutt mission, how they do, same procedures we are adopting. How many folds it must come. Easy to lift and hand over to the this one. So all this I have shown him, all that how to tie the flag for the danda. That also I have shown. And all of you can join and do. Argya only you have to prepare for the day. Mundana day. So some of you can go and bring other homas, 300, 400 they have arranged already from Sharda Foundation, from Bilwa trees, it is available and they will bring it and arrange everything. For Homa everything will be arranged.
Folding and tying and all, you can record it, will be there.
Okay. Then afternoons and all properly utilize in studies and all that. Throughout life, don't leave a few things. Morning Mangalarti, getting up early in the morning, and wherever you are, whether you are in train or somebody's house, see that by 5 minutes to five, you are there in your seat. That 1 hour morning, you have to give to God, and 1 hour in the evening, meditation and sandhyarti. If you are not there in the ashrama also, wherever you are going, suppose you are going by scooter, finish the khandana in the scooter itself. And see that these things are studies, especially Gospel of Sri Ramakrishna. You should never miss in your life every day. You have to, last days when you are not able to sit and read, then you can listen. Now the online readings and all are available. But now, daily night before you sleep, see that you read gospel, at least little, because the ideal of God realization will go away otherwise. Even if it is late, even if you don't have work. See, when I was in working, first earlier, one chemical factory came up. It was only building was there. I had to establish the whole factory. It is copper sulfate manufacturing company. I am alone and one labor. With that, reactors, this, that, everything I have to mount. I have to get done, bring it. Each will be weighing about 2 tons, 3 tons reactors. I have to put the chain pulley and lift it. Nobody else, only one labor servant and I alone. One manager, only 3 people. They was not reluctant to give any hands. So I alone, whole factory, all the reactors, this, that, everything, I had to do. I used to go morning, 5 o'clock I'll be there, starting my work in darkness, and come back home at 11:30 at night. Eat, my completely tired body, exhausted, but I used to read gospel. I cannot read. 2 lines, 3 lines, that's all. I'm not able to sit also. 2 lines, 3 lines. I will read. I'll reading, keep the book on the chest and sleep off. But I did not miss it. So, gospel reading, Sandhya Aarti, physical exercises. Physical exercise, even a single day, you should not miss. Otherwise, danger stands. Years you have to be in bed. When old age comes, nobody will be with us. We will be left alone. So, we have to be... Now, whatever you do in spiritual life and in all things, that alone remains. This happens usually when two separate groups suddenly meet each other. So, in forests also we see this scene. Two groups, then to win over, the other group will join, whichever. That leader will be the chief leader. So in animal world also, at my place, why did you come? In street dogs you must see. In that street, it is street dog, but that street is his. No other dog should come in that street. Moha. Like that, certain things, physical exercises, you don't leave. Almost all the routines we have set in our ashrama is an extremely beautiful setup. It is totally what we have experienced through the Mutt and Mission, staying in various ways, in training center, how they build up in the same pattern and fashion we have brought the things. Daily routines, and regarding the sadhu life and the ashrama life, I have not missed anything to be taught. Music, bhajans, almost all instruments. To write an independent bhajans and put the raga also. The morning chanting which we do, all the Sanskrit shlokas are written by inmates. Today what was there? Vatsalya, Vairagya, Sumatama's writing. So, all those stotras are written and ragas are put by us. To that extent. Similarly, in construction activities, then carvings, Murti making, puja, from murti making to the temple opening. The total temple opening puja also, how to do. All Durga puja, this, that, whatever is there in field of puja. The yantras making, various yantras, shradhara. We have not missed anything. So almost all aspects of life we have brought into the... And Sanskriti also. We have tried to... Library, books, Upanishads, Vedas, Hinduism, Sannyasa Sampradaya, Brahmacharya, whatever is there to be known, I have brought and given to you. Now it is for you to preserve it and carry on to the future. If you give up the raga dvesha and ahankara, then only you can preserve and give it to the next generation and go. Otherwise, it will be with few, it will dissolve away. Okay, then fifth will be, of course, sannyasa. After that also we get time. There will be time, sufficient time for us during tour also. Anything you want, or read anything. And whatever articles, books on the sampradaya, this, that and all is, regarding sannyasa is possible, collect and give to me. I will analyze and all, whatever, wherever, from ancient books here, there, modern authors, whatever ligand sannyasa is there, you give me all that, I will put in one big matka and then give you butter. So that must be a comprehensive understanding. If you, the whole that sannyasa, see, many things are, we have misunderstood, mistook. This one, this has to be, now why untouchability came, we will know when corona has come. In Christian monasteries and all, you can wear the slipper and go inside, in the church also. Now nobody wears. Everybody is just shake hand, now namaste, namaste. Everything has a purpose and a cause behind. How much they have thought, how much they have done before they can organize. And the way in which the people think that, of course, the labor class, that is, Shudras were illiterate, it was never there. They were never, they were the highest honored, because the whole society stands on the labor.
We saw in Varamani also.
Yes, yes.
That one practically is
The Brahmin and the labor worker, who is the Mlaicha, who is not Mlaicha, but of the lower caste, they are, the pujari is holding the ladder and is climbing up. There are certain places where they freely mix and join. They were so much intimate and so much all people, and then when he goes for puja, he is having a different thing. Then he is a pujari. Otherwise, normal life, there was no disparity. Each is doing his work. All are happy. If he is not there, he has to do the labor work. Who will do? So they had great honor for the, these things are to be, the all Western views have been superimposed. Later on, much later, recently, the caste system and all came up. Just like what is happening now. A director never wants to sit and eat with the servant. Any house, the servant is kept, given food outside, even today. Why should the director of a company not call a laborer or a servant to his meeting? Eating, daughter's marriage, the scavenger comes from the office. Both are working in the same office, bank director and bank peon. He will not be given the same honor where all directors are coming and sitting, other friends, circle. Please come, share with us. No. This is there, always that difference is there. In different forms it comes, that's all. One form it goes, another form it comes. But in our ashrama, in this one also, when we were in Ishwarpura, we never differentiated. There was terrible this one. Difficulty to for people to accept the people coming. They used to put the near the gate somewhere. They wanted to put outside the gate, compound there for the lower class, not to allow inside the temple for food. We said nothing doing afterwards, because to honor the this one, he came and requested. Then we put in the outside, in where we are eating, in front of it, we made them to sit and give. Those people are afraid to come and partake, but few were very courageous among them. So these things we have to slowly. It is going away. Now everything is online. Each one has to say, "See, online and mobile." He will direct servant and director will meet on the mobile. Nala bartiya pa? Notin sir, pursatidru bartini. Till he is there in the office. Next day, if he is there, continue as servant and the director is retired. Next day comes, he will not allow inside. Ishtivsa torsriyala, in adhikara, ivaga nand adhikara, nan olagade bidala. So, that time changes, everything changes. How to remain neutral in that state? Quarrels, this, that, so many things will be happening. Thakur time. Kesho Sen and Vijay Krishna Goswami, in the same boat they are sitting, back to back. Sometimes 63 or sometimes 36. So that happens. And how Thakur manages, you see, those situations. Looking at both, he is sitting and telling, "See, you wanted to have your this one. He too wanted to have. What is wrong in that?" So, again trying to join the splitting. The whole world is splitting into pieces. Who will join them back? For that God comes down. And we represent Thakur. Wherever we go, you have to. I don't have time. So I run, and I don't have time to go and sit with you people and talk also. If you come, I will give my time. Otherwise, I cannot come to you. And if you keep away, I am in my own position. If you come near, I am there. If you don't come, I am here. That's all. That you will have to utilize me when in whatever way you want. Because of lack of time, I'll be running with my own things. And I don't have any likings or dislikings. Situation arises, just handle it, leave. Okay, then this one. Sannyasa Vidhi, go to the Sannyasa Vidhi, page 4. Shanti Pata. That text, the first one, Yo Devanam, this one will be chanted by the people when you finish your Danda Visarjana and come back. When you are coming back, they will be chanting this, others. If you know, you also can go on chanting and approach them. All will enter into the prayer hall for Purnahuti. This is separate for others. This Om Gananana onwards is our chanting. As soon as we sit for Homa, we'll be sitting in our position. We'll sit in front of the Thakurs. Homa will be arranged. We all will sit. The senior Swamis always will sit. President Mataji also is going to come. She also will be there presiding over the entire program. So, we will be the five candidates and we will be in immediate proximity of the Homakunda. So that you must be able to offer the Ahutis after each Swaha. Om Ganana Antwa Ganapati Gam Havamahe Kavim Kavina Mupamashravastamam Jeshtharajam Brahmanam Brahmanaspata Anashrunvannuti Visidha Sadhanam Om Mahaganapataye Namaha. Om Apyayantu Mamangani Vak Pranaschakshushrotramatho Balamindriyani Cha Sarvani Sarvam Brahma Upanishadam Maham Brahma Nirakuryam Mama Brahma Nirakarot Anirakaranam Astvanirakaranam Mestu Tadatmani Nirateya Upanishatsu Dharmaste Mai Santu Te Mai Santu. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om. Sadyo Jatam Prapadyami Sadyo Jata Yavai Namo Namaha. Bhave Bhave Nati Bhave Bhavasvamam Bhavod Bhavaya Namaha. Vamadevaya Namo Jeshtaya Namah Shreshtaya Namo Rudraya Namah Kalaya Namah Kalavikaranaya Namo Balavikaranaya Namo Balaya Namo Balapramathanaya Namah Sarvabhuta Damanaya Namo Manonmanaya Namaha. Aghore ebhyo thagore ebhyo ghora ghora tarebhyah sarve ebhya sarva sarve ebhyo namaste astu rudra rupebhyah. Om tat purushaya vidmahe mahadevaya dhimahi tanno rudra prachodayat. Om Ishana Sarva Vidyanam Ishvara Sarva Bhutanam Brahma Dipatir Brahmano Dipatir Brahma Shivome Astu Sada Shivom. Om Brahma Metumam Madhumetumam Brahma Meva Madhumetumam Yaste Soma Prajavat Sobhi Prajavatso Bhisso Aham Dushvapnahan Durushchaha Yaste Soma Pranagam Stanjuhomi Trisuparnamayachitam Brahmanaya Dadyat Brahma Hatyam Vayete Gnanti Ye Brahmanas Trisuparnam Patanti Te Somam Prapnuvanti Asahasrat Panktim Punanti. Om. This Om is 3.5 matras. Om. Brahma Medhaya Madhu Medhaya Brahma Meva Madhu Medhaya Adhyano Devasavita Prajavatsa Visau Bhagam Paradushvapniyam Dushvapniyagm Sva Vishwani Deva Savitur Duritani Parasuva Yad Bhadrantan Maasuva Madhuvata Rutayate Madhuksharanti Sindhavaha Madvi Ina Santoshadhihi Madhunakta Mutoshasi Madhumat Parti Vagam Rajaha मधुद्यौरस्तु न पिता मधुमानो वनस्पतिर् मधुमागम अस्तु सूर्यः माद्वीर्गावो भवन्तु नः यइमं त्रिसुपर्णमयाचितं ब्राह्मणाय दद्यात् भ्रूणहत्यां वा एते घ्नन्ति ये ब्राह्मणास्त्रिसुपर्णं पठन्ति ते सोमं प्राप्नुवन्ति आसहस्रात् पंक्तिं पुनन्ति ॐ ब्रह्ममेधवा मधुमेधवा ब्रह्ममेव मधुमेधवा ब्रह्मा देवानां पदवी कवीनां ऋषिर्विप्राणां महिषो मृगाणां श्येनो ग्रद्राणागस्वदितिर्वनानागं सोमपवित्रमत्येतिरेभन्न अगं सशुचिसद्वसुरन्तरिक्षसद्धोता वेदिषदतिर्दुरोणसत् नृषद्वरसदृतसद्व्योमसद् अब्जाद्गोजारुतजा अद्रिजा ऋतं बृहत् रुचेत्वा समित्सवन्ति सरितो नधेना आह अन्तर्हृदा मनसा पूयमानाः घृतस्य धारा अभिचाकशीमि हिरण्ययो वेतसो मध्य आसाम तस्मिन् सुपर्णो मधुकृत् कुलायी भजन्नास्ते मधुदेवता अभ्या तस्या सते हरयः सप्ततीरे स्वधां दुहाना अमृतस्य धारा य इदं त्रिसुपर्णमयाचितं ब्राह्मणाय दद्यात् वीरहत्यां वा एते घ्नन्ति ये ब्राह्मणास्त्रिसुपर्णं पठन्ति ते सोमं प्राप्नुवन्ति आसहस्रात् पंक्तिं पुनन्ति ॐ विथ दिस् दि चैंटिंग ओवर देन दि दिस वन कम्स The Homa fire will light and the Homa Ahutis will go on. That is when you come back from the... Now the Homa will light, Virja Homa, Yajna, Shikha and all this will be done, Yajna Sutra, Shikha and offering, Sanyas, Vastra, Danda, Kaupina and all these things will be given. And Mahavakya, Brahma Mantra, Hamsa Gayatri, Presha Mantra, and this will be given, the four mantras. Savitri Praveshna, and Danda Visarjana, you go to the river, get down, go down to Holy Mother, remove your clothes and keep, only Danda you take and go, you will do the Savitri Praveshna, Danda Visarjana, come back, go down to the Mother, wear Vibhuti, clothes and then do the Dupadipa and come back. Then we will have the, while coming back, we will be those who are there, they will be chanting this. You are after Danda Visarjana, you are returning now. When returning, to receive you in the temple, they will use this. It will begin in the lowest possible pitch because every time we are going to raise the pitch in between. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Yo Devanam Prathamam Purastad Vishvadhiyo Rudro Maharshi हिरण्यगर्भं पश्यत जायमानगं सनो देवशुभया स्मृत्या संयुनक्तु यस्मात् परन्ना परमस्ति किञ्चिद्यस्मान् नाणीयो नज्यायोऽस्ति कश्चित् वृक्ष इव स्तब्धो दिवि तिष्ठत्येकस्तेनेदं पूर्णं पुरुषेण सर्वम् न कर्मणा न प्रजया धने न त्यागे नैके अमृतत्वमानशुः परेण नाकं निहितं गुहायां विभ्राजते तद्यतयो विशन्ति वेदांत विज्ञान सुनिश्चिता तार्था संन्यास योगात् यतय शुद्ध सत्वा ते ब्रह्म लोके तु परांत काले परामृतात् परिमुच्यन्ति सर्वे दहरं विपापं परमेश्म भूतं यत् पुंडरीकं पुरमद्य सगस्तं तत्रापि दहरं गगनं विशोकस्तस्मिन् यदन्तस्तदुपासितव्यं यो वेदादौ स्वर प्रोक्तो वेदान्ते च प्रतिष्ठितः तस्य प्रकृतिलीनस्य यः परः स महेश्वरः. बै दट् टैम् विल् बि एण्टरिङ्ग् इन् टु द प्रेयर् हाल् देन् वि आल् वि सिट् एण्ड् डु दि पूर्णाहुति. As you sit, we'll immediately do the Purnahuti. Then we have to go for the Vishwashanti Mantra, we'll chant. Prithivi Shanta Sagnina Shanta Same Shanta Shuchagum Shamayatu. That whole of the text. And here also, in this also, there is a individual some shantis are there, that also we have to tell. Because it is Brahma Shanti, Vishnu Shanti, Maheshwara Shanti. Shanti Mantra after Purnahuti. Om Brahma Shanti, Om Vishnu Shanti, Rudra Shanti, Om Jivatma Shanti, Om Paramatma Shanti, Dyau, Apaha, Prithivi, Agni, Vayu, Akasha, Oshadhya, Navagraha, Devaha Shanti, Samvatsara, Rutavaha, Masaha, Shanti. All these are Shantis are there. Then we will have the Vishwa Shanti Mantra. After that, Purnahuti is over, then Tumi Brahma, because we will be closing all, pushing aside. By that time, Tumi Brahma, usually our puja and are over while we are taking things out, we will be doing. And Yoga Patha, it has become Patha, the correction you have to do in your Patta, P-A-T-T-A, Patta, Yoga Patta. Prema Patta, Yoga Patta. Prema Patta is Guru's name, Yoga Patta is Shishya's name. So Namakarana will be there and then first Bhiksha. When will we be getting time again? Next class, we can discuss the four mantras, I think. Brahma Mantra, Prishma Mantra. So for today, we'll finish this. Most of the things, what is to be given, has been given. Any doubts, anything you want to clear, you can clear the remaining days. There will be time for us when we go for tour also. And in tour, I may not be able to come with you wherever you go. Where I am staying, I will stay. In case I am not able to come. Or when I come there, if I am not able to get down and move about, I will sit in the vehicle. You can. Or somewhere I will sit. You people can move about, see things somewhere. And one small, like Jyoti Amma's stool, some stool is there, I can sit on that also. Military chair. Military chair. But it is not rested, you cannot rest on that. And to sit below and rest back. And an umbrella. have to. Not that big umbrella. That has been brought back or not, I don't know from there.
What we carry.
So, other things you see, what food that I can take there. Yeah, those things are not necessary for 8 days. Curd rice, curd, dal is sufficient. Vegetables and all are not necessary. But there in the journey, Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat Shri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu.